to run to behind as these geese are migrating. So my bike is all set up. I'll have to make adjustments. Took me about 2.5 hours with a good break to get here. Finally, the waterfront. This is the classic leaving home trail story. Just made it to downtown Oakville.
Yeah.
And these guys saw my bike and they liked it and they liked the whole touring thing.
It's pretty awesome. It's pretty well set up.
Good meeting you guys. And biked all the way to Barrie.
Yeah, I biked to Barrie this summer. 3 days. Nice. 2 nights. Lots of fun.
Future bike tour.
Future across Canada.
Across Canada. Maybe we'll do it together.
Yeah, maybe. It's so nice.
Alright. Crossing over to Hamilton from Burlington, and this brings me back some memories because, well, when we first came to Canada, we were met with an old friend that took us in for 2 weeks, and we lived in Burlington area. That was very nice. That was a very nice introduction to Canada. We did make a trip to Toronto every day, and then finally got a place there and settled there. Not sure which way I'm going, but okay, there's a bridge for the highway. I think that's the QW over there. Instead of using these rope things that people use, just walk on the tree. And if you can balance, then you're good enough. You don't need a rope. See, I need more practice. So Niagara River over here, Niagara Falls is about 15 kilometers this way. And this is the park. There's a trail down there. And I took a little cliff side climbing to get up here. A bit windy, but it's not cold at all. It's a nice weather today for climbing. Well, if this is gonna be a vlog, so denied at the border to go to the US. Because my lack of plans to leave the US, so they suspect that, hey, you don't have a plan to leave. So anyway, long story short, gonna try to get a plan together and we'll see. That's the US, so if I can jump over or take a boat like that with my bike, solve my problem.
Next time.
For now.